Today I decided to go with Veronica.
What's up? Let's go make trouble.
So, today we are going with Veronica to make the quest I could make you care. The quest is relatively not complicated, but very long and very boring. And also Veronica like killing, so... Okay, I already got the direction. I wanna make sure I play on hardcore. I should probably increase the difficulty as well. We wanna sprint as fast as possible, so that way Veronica could avoid killing. Fuck you, Veronica, you're not gonna kill these innocent people. We were there before, I wanted to make sure that there is not some unnamed quest or something. I have no fucking idea.
Should have. Aw, just when the standing around. They'll never. Oh, sorry, I get distracted. Trouble.
Veronica, please. I have no idea why these people are so fucking bugged out. Anyway, thanks to my previous advancements, I have all the Paladin reports. So these are basically two quests at the same time. As you can see, we can't talk to him because Veronica is going to make us...
Hello, Veronica. How goes your mission?
We'll know in a second. I wanted to talk to you.
Veronica, tell me this isn't about...
Yes, goddammit, it is. But you're gonna hear me out this time.
We've been through this.
The things I've seen now, other groups succeeding where we fail, it's not too late for us.
We've outlasted the end of the world. We'll outlast these upstarts.
Waiting in a hole for everyone else to die.
If we must.
This is a dead end for us.
I see no evidence of that. Nor do I see anyone out there with a solution to our problems.
Harden?
I hope you've been practicing your drills,
Veronica. You're too scared to look.
It's dangerous.
Let's go. We're wasting our time.
Found the missing patrols, or was something else on your mind? They were all dead then. I suppose I'm not so... But we... When the patrols failed to return, we assumed the worst. And sent a single communication to the scouts to hold position and maintain radio silence. I want you to contact those scouts and gather their reports. Like the patrols, they have devices on them that will enable you to track them. When you find them, tell them you're my representative and ask them if the bears are still hunting. That should get them to talk to you. Return when you've gathered all of their reports.
Okay, we obviously not going to
What's
do that?
That.
Oh, wait. She will ask you once you...
I'd slap him around, yes. But he stood at my parents' wedding. Plus, he used to make excuses to get me out of my punishment when I'd slept through Head Scribe Taggart's lectures. Figure I owe him for that. He means well. No, but it does make it easier to forgive him. He's just misguided. It's not too late to change his mind. He's a stubborn old man, but when it comes down to it, he's got our best interests at heart. If he sees some indisputable sign we're on the wrong course, he won't ignore it. That's my question to the Elder. All these years, the Brotherhood has collected weapons technology. And for what? To keep it out of people's hands? That clearly hasn't worked. To defend ourselves? We can't compete with the NCR's numbers or the Legion's. We're fighting a war for a lost cause. If we're gonna survive, we have to find a role in society, attract new members. Look at the followers of the Apocalypse. They use their expertise to improve people's lives. They train them to be self-sufficient. That expertise cultivates respect and gratitude, spreads their ideals, draws talent to their cause. They make friends like we make enemies. But they don't know a fraction of what we know. If we took on their role, we could stand up to anyone. We wouldn't have to hide. I don't know. We need something that shows the Brotherhood will fail, or that it can do better a different way. The only thing that gets its attention is technology. Huh. Maybe Father Elijah had the right idea. Our elder before McNamara, he had a nose for recovering lost technology. He'd send scribes out into the desert chasing whatever leads he found. There were a few he only trusted me with. I can think of at least one that'd prove my point, if it still exists. There's a comm terminal not too far from here I'd use to access messages from him. If we go there, I can pull up his research on it.
She's referring to Lady Gibson terminal.
I'm with you. Being around here isn't the same anymore.
Okay, we have Veronica with me. That's always very nice. Veronica is probably best female companion, if I can say that. Okay, here I am basically for this. Don't see me doing anything. Oh, please excuse me. I just moved too fast for... Okay. By taking schematics, you basically unlock new recipes for crafting. Mm-hmm. And this is all junk. And they have here Nikola Tesla and you, but I already collected it. Some other rifle. Nothing. Oh. Yes. And this box have this cryo rounds you took. Oh, cryo revolver, even better. And here.
Assist you.
I can hardly notice that lazy eye anymore, Watkins.
Still hiding that hair of yours, Veronica.
Yeah, they basically have some minor rivalry between each other. And you can obviously do something with this weird terminal very hard.
What is this? Veronica brings an outsider into our home, then has a private audience with the Elder? The two of you may have the Elder fooled, but we know better. Veronica has always twisted the Founder's principles to her own ends. We will not stand idly by and allow her to corrupt our Elder's thinking.
These fuckers are...
Sorry about that. Just because I love them doesn't mean some of them aren't assholes.
Yeah. You may later confront them or not, it's hard to tell. Oh, sorry, it's not like I don't know this place or anything, it's just very hard to navigate. Now Paladin Ramos will Speak to me, probably.
Oh, hey there. So.
No. Maybe too early. Doesn't matter. Basically, now we need to get to the Gibson's scrapyard or storage or stash. Something like this. We'll try to immediately fast travel from there. Yes. And since I'm near old lady Gibson, I could basically trade with her, because I don't wanna carry too much junk and I also don't wanna play with inventory management.
So, you're back.
She has like 8,000, so I have no idea how she's able to make so much fucking money. Yeah, this stupid furry cosplay, I'm not sure. I keep it only for this stupid vibes. Yeah, also the stupid power armors. They are nearly broken. As you can see, sprinting is extremely useful in this game. Here.
Let's see what we've got here. Okay, yeah, this is the one I was thinking of. The pulse gun. Although, maybe the rangefinder could work too. And it looks like the NCR was onto some miracle farming technology. Electromagnetic weapon from before the Great War. Experimental. It never saw mass production. But they were building it as a countermeasure to power armor, which they feared the Chinese were developing. Supposedly a prototype was being housed at Nellis. Imagine what it could do to the Brotherhood. We'd be on equal footing with any idiot with a gun. More or less. Supposedly it's a vegetation enhancer. NCR has a science branch headquartered at McCarran Airport. Guess they found something. Guess somebody wasn't very good at keeping secrets either. We'd never pursue it because it's not a weapon, but self-sufficiency is fundamental to us. If it works, they'd see the value of an alternate course. It's a targeting device for some kind of doomsday weapon based at Helios 1. It was lost sometime after the war. We held Helios 1 for a time. Lost a lot of people defending it. Too many. All for this weapon they never got working. If it turns out to be a dud, it'd show how flawed our goals have been. Father Elijah said he thinks a scavenger might have sold it on the strip.
I basically consider farming technology because it's extremely easy, and pulse gun because it's useful.
Yeah, maybe they'll think twice about engaging the NCR if they know one of those could be floating around. The notes say to look around Nellis Air Force Base. He suggests going through filing cabinets and computers in the commanding officers' quarters.
I like the way you think.
Okay. Why I'm going there is... Nice. Easy. We have ED for enchanted sensor. It's slightly better than Rex, however it's very close because both are useless. Biggest problem with current quest is that Veronica will try to kill ghouls, so we can't do pacifist if we wanna show you mission normally. Otherwise I would have to manipulate her. The fuck with my lockpick. Yes. Yes! Easy! I have no idea I can do that. Okay, let's wear normal equipment, not this garbage power armor. Yes, rebreather, Dr. Mobius glasses, and this. I love stacking 50 helmets at once because it gives you OP power. Sadly, this vault is full of golden geckos and has like... Veronica, please don't kill me. Yeah, ideally you would want to drop from the roof, not go there. However, at this point... I basically don't like killing. I think it's very primitive. I just wanna avoid detection in that places. How the fuck? Okay. I might try. Wait, I have good quick save point. And it might be cheating, but I don't wanna load autosave. See? She will die. So this is basically... please excuse me, I have no idea. Fuck. I'm full of questions already. Alright, I basically forgot. When you are in places full of radiation, you wanna get your some radics. Okay, good to see you, Veronica. Oh fuck. Can we stop having enemies around? Holy fuck. We can survive that shit. And this is why we don't have hardcore on, because otherwise I would have to basically destroy everything myself and leave Veronica waiting. Forgot. How do you change grenades on hotkey? I don't have anything more? Oh. Holy shit, that was new. I assume these doors opens automatically later. Hello? Yeah, it would be so much nicer if you could probably just not kill these people. As far as I remember, here you are looking for a valve technician. Yes, you also need this jumpsuit. Whenever you see one, you basically take it for Sarah. Basically, you never do single quest in Fallout. You always do like a couple of quests at once. I don't remember where is All-American. Oh no. Okay, I know how to... Does it explode or anything like this? I have absolutely no idea how this bomb works. By the way, did I mention that weapon I'm using is quite infamous for being suicidal and... I could probably change my weapon to knife, but it's kind of lame. Because you see, using knives is boring. Okay, let's run. I'm not sure if I took any detonator. I have this. I have nades. What the fuck? Holy fucking shit, please no. Okay, guys, remember this idea to basically take a knife? Doesn't matter. Yeah, this password is quite important for later. I'm not a big fan of this place because... Yeah, we need to get to Overseer Office, to Armory. We need to explore this place for this stupid vault addresses. Honestly, I must be fucking pretty boring to watch it. I mean, I expected it to be boring, but today must be probably record. This will be like 1 hour of doing nothing. By the way, this place is extremely hard to navigate. I am already kind of lost. Oh. Yeah, this is the place I need to open the terminal. Yeah, normally you can scavenge this part sometimes. And I might be in the right place where you find all American. Veronica, can you stop murdering people? This place is so extreme to explore. In case of Dr. Bugs, I'm missing medical bracelet. Doesn't matter. I'm sorry that you had to look at this. I'm usually better in Fallout. Just, you know, this FPS lost is quite significant and... Oh, please, come on. Great, now we will be able to access this lower section that was previously under the water. That sadly spawn also more ghouls. We need Radex. Wait, this is armory, perfect. In armory we should find all American. There is a way. The fuck? Of course. Goodbye. This fighting is extreme. Like, holy shit. Okay, we need to be in steam packs to... Okay, and drink... Holy shit, maybe I should have been right away. Maybe not. Okay, this is actually terrible. Okay, good, Veronica is alive, this is... Yeah, this is very good when you do companion quest to keep them alive, even if you suck. I see, I'm basically in danger, and that disallow Veronica from having safe. Fuck no, 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 no.
For the Brotherhood.
Okay, that was very reasonable action. Just one moment. This security helmet is quite new. It takes nearly every space. It looks kind of cool. I don't care really. Oh, hello. As you can see, my knife is all green from this guy's. Let me see. Goodbye, fuckers.
For the Brotherhood.
Okay. So we obviously wanna go barter. Explosives I love, but wanna go rather here. Not big fan of survival. Let's take explosive fire. Repair is complete trash. Sneak is good. Melee is good. Energy weapon. Flame resistance can be quite useful, however. I'm using this helm, so I'm not yet. This is very useful. Holy fuck, please no. I have no idea what's going on here, there. Yes, I'm ready yet to make this decision. Okay. I usually choose to trap them forever, because I'm not going back there to get some random souvenirs. Oh, I see, this terminal is basically not usable. No! Oh, fuck. Okay, I have low FPS's, okay? This is all because low FPS's, it's not because I completely suck at this game.
Grenade.
Yes. Yes, Veronica. Grenade. We are extremely good at throwing grenades.
Do me a favor. Make sure they bury me in a nice.
Don't worry, Veronica. Oh, nice to see you, fuckers. Okay, we made it. How the fuck does it leave? Okay, you know what? Fuck you. That shit is strong, okay. Okay, we have armor access. This is all we needed from this place, however, we're still going here. I'm just curious. Okay. Oh, wait. I'm basically out of bounds, which is quite problematic. I need TCLs from there because this is basically soft lock. Okay, I need to reload basically. This is ultra soft lock. At least this time. Fuck! Okay. You know what? No, I'm not giving up or doing fucking part 2 when I will suck less or something. No, no, no. We'll continue. I might just fucking close few tabs in Google Chrome to recover my fucking memory. Of course. 50 pings on Discord. Of course. What does this fucker want? Never mind. Okay, let's continue. Game, please. Oh, I am on TCL. Of course, I am on TCL. I knew about it. It's not like, you know, I don't know how to use cheats. That will be dumb. Okay, minor problem now is that I'm sorry. They spawn once you open it. Last critical hit. Actually, I have, you know, I have weapon. Yeah, I discovered that I have weapon in this game. Holy fuck, yes. Yes. Burn, baby, burn. Oh fuck. Close the door. I'm gonna need some meat. It's getting dark. No! Please don't kill me, fuck. Fuck. Okay. What are the chances that he can hit through this door gap? What is overseer? Help. Oh, I forgot. AI in this game is fucking dumb. Burn, fucker. Burn! And obviously we need to chop at least... Mm-hmm. Easy, okay. System open armory. We wanna find a weapon called Ala American. It's probably Vault 17, not this one. However, who gives a shit, really? Hmm. Okay. Okay. Not a big deal. Oh fuck. Please excuse me. Fuck. Some of you might think this is extremely dumb idea. Holy fucking shit. It is. It is indeed extremely dumb idea. But please keep in mind, I don't like ghouls. Okay. Current goal is quite easy. What the fuck is happening? I hate when objects do that. Okay. We suddenly must do that. Burn, fuckers, burn. I'm nearly 100% sure. Once you close reactor, It's 5 additional ghouls. But it's so annoying, I'm in water, please. I'm in fucking water! Hey you fucker. Hey you. Okay. Good fight. By the way, can you see how long does it burn? Fucking forever. Okay, doesn't matter. We did great, hey. Veronica. Yes. Hey. Holy fucking shit.
Trouble.
Oh no, please, there is no trouble at all.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I don't have chance knife. Here. Well, doesn't matter at all. Yeah, basically this place is big, so being lost here is not a shame. And if I would have better PC, I would play slightly better, tiny bit better. Better. Honestly, I'm so fucking garbage about this shit, like... I feel slightly ashamed of myself. Let's... Where this shit. Would give me an ultra resistance to sustain. Oh fuck, I don't have a rebreather. I am fucking dying in this place, like literally. I have no idea where I'm going. Fuck, I'm so bad at this game, like... I'm usually more alive and more know where I'm going. This is just one of the most hardcore routes to navigate. Okay, from there, go there. I already been there. Yes, and did that. Okay. Okay, it's okay. Armor, okay. Holy fuck. Die, fucker. Die. Well, look at this.
Figured it'd have more buttons and dials and stuff, you know? Oh well, it's still the electronic equivalent of...
We have pulse gun. So we have NCR. We recovered pulse gun, and I need to do one thing really quick. Make sure there is All American, New Vegas. I'm sorry, I know I'm fucking garbage. Don't worry. I just don't wanna going back to here anytime soon. Magazine capacity, yeah, durability, location, vitality 4 armor. If a human or ghoul companion is following when the armor is accessed, they might pick up the All-American also. Okay, okay. The Night King companion will not pick up All-American. But companion can have it already in inventory.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Holy shit, yes. She picked that up. Thank you, Vicky. You see? She got another gun.
You're making me carry that.
Doesn't fucking matter. Okay, I was hunting for All-American because it's unique marked on carbine. And look at that. I wanna make sure I probably have marksman carbine too. Yes, marksman carbine can use marksman carbine extended magazine. However, our American must use 5.56, so it's probably bug on VMX side. Doesn't matter. Just interesting gimmick. No combat armor, of course. To keep repairing my inventory. Actually, I could basically wear that. That way my carry capacity will increase. Okay, let's repair every single pulse machine gun, every single regular machine gun. It's a freaking piston. Holy fucking shit. Okay, we can leave like that. So we found the auto dock that we can't use. The fuck? We got a jump suit for Sarah. Auto dock for Caesar, we can't use yet. Oh yes, I'm dressed as a Brotherhood of Steel member, which is also very important. One moment. Yeah, we are basically leaving this shit. Holy fucking shit. The worst part of this whole adventure is that I have this freaking unofficial patch. and it basically caused me to be unable to go above 10 points in special. So even if I drink my entire stash of alcohol, I will not have like 2000 carry capacity. Which in vanilla unpatched game, it's normal. I fucking hate when mod, you know, remove exploits. It's basically like mandatory playstyle for you. Oh please, fucking tilting. Veronica, run. Okay, we are still slower than the usual person would like. Okay, now we are fast. That's very good because I'm going out of this place. We got pulse gun, we got All-American. We got some of the vault dresses, not all of them, but doesn't really matter. Wait a moment. Since I have location vault 34, notable loot. I wanna see if there is no book. All-American, pulse gun, detonator, guns and bullet. In the armory. Fuck my luck. Okay, I'm fucking sorry, but we're getting back. Armory common room. Armory is armory. Okay, I'm lost. Okay. Mm-hmm. Operations are probably what I was. No. Clinic, yes, we wanna go to clinic. Yes, and through clinic you wanna go there, and from there you wanna go forward, and here is armory, and here in armory you wanna found guns and bullets. Sorry for this backtracking, by the way. Okay, here supposed to be some two sofas. This is fucking joke, right? It's in common room, so maybe here. Here, yes. Guns and bullets, I see it. What? That was weird. Okay. I have it. Easy. Easy. Run away. C, B, easy. Nice. Yeah, so it was garbage, I know. But honestly, it's all good. I will basically be uploading it entire night. Later cut some beginning, maybe some middle. I mean, it will have fucking 2 hours, so editing this video will be nightmare. Tires, perfect. Honestly, New Vegas is fun, even if I have very low frame rate compared to what I have when I don't stream. It's still a really good game. Yes, I'm still dressed as the Brotherhood of Steel member. And yes, this place is also still full of fucking geckos. I strongly doubt there is second exit from this place. I am in fucking power armor. Sneaking in this shit is impossible. Over jumping for these fuckers should be also impossible. So there might be some. Okay, easy escape. That was extremely easy. I don't feel anything really. Okay, I assume I can't fast travel. Yes, you are too close, fucking geckos. We have atomic, however in power armor you run extremely slow. See my special, of course. Then, oh, we wanna escape this place. I have like 7 strength basic, plus 2 from reinforced spine. Okay, I should be able to run if I were. Lobotomized jump suit. Still 10, okay. And now I am light, so I will be able to sprint and I will be able to sneak sprint. I'm no longer dressed as NCR person, so I can run as Brotherhood of Steel person, so I can run to NCR. You obviously wanna fast travel in this game. I'm not saying it's mandatory, it's just fast. Yeah, did you know, fucking player, that if you fast travel, that you will travel fast? Yes.
Uh-oh.
Don't worry. But honestly, it was so fucking... so fucking challenging.
Uh-oh.
Is empty? Okay. Brotherhood guys usually leave you, like, a box, and they are storing ammo in this box. Not today. Here. And here. Actually... this place is extremely hard to navigate as well. However, there is a doctor that basically heals you for free or somewhat free, maybe. Maybe she demands some extra money from you as outsider. It looks like she's not here. Which would be extremely fucking shame if someone would rob this place. Like, who would do that? This is the steel paladin.
Hi there. Looking to...
Yeah, I need to basically get rid of all my submachine guns. And crowbar. And minigun, and missile launcher, and police hunting. Okay, let's call it right.
Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Fuck. I could use toilet, but we are at the end of the quest, so I'm not gonna. Prolong this even more. Kind of sad that I didn't find this Dr. Babe, but it doesn't matter. What is important is that we got this quest done.
Veronica, I hope...
I brought you a present. We found a gun that disables power armor. One of these could defeat the whole Brotherhood. We have to stop limiting our focus to military technology. It won't save us.
That could be the only one of its kind.
That's not the point. Technology won't win our wars. We need numbers, new recruits.
What does the Codex say?
A bunch of close-minded bullshit.
We do not help them or let them in.
But...
we keep knowledge they must never have.
Give it a chance, for me. I can't stay here and watch us waste away.
I'm sorry.
We'll die out.
I know.
Come on. I can't listen to this anymore.
Yeah.
Have you had any luck finding the scouts?
I absolutely don't care about your stupid scout, Mr. McNamara.
He wouldn't listen. I see. I work with the...
Not even a hint, huh? Jeez. I guess I'll stay. Things are gonna get... Let's get going.
I don't know if I want her to stay or not. Honestly, there is like problem with that in both ways, because no matter what you choose, in like two endings you basically blow Brotherhood of Steel up. I most likely take House Road, so maybe I should support her at leaving this shit.
We have to stop limiting our focus to military technology. It won't save us.
That could be the only one of its kind.
That's not the point. Technology won't win our wars. We need numbers, new recruits.
What does the Codex say?
A bunch of closed-minded bullshit.
We do not help them or let them in.
But...
We keep knowledge they must never have.
Yes, we do not help them or let them in.
I can't stay here.
Like, you are fucking breaking this codex left and right. Also, what is this Pip-Boy you got?
I know.
This is Power Glow or some sort? Fuck is that? Okay, never mind. Yeah, you need to support Veronica if you want her to leave. I'm nearly sure she will try to talk to me right now.
You wouldn't listen. Okay, so take the Brotherhood, replace their knowledge of super weapons with half as much knowledge of medicine and farming, sprinkle in a little compassion for people outside their group and healthy disrespect for authority, and voila! Followers. I never really considered joining before. But now that I think about it, it really sounds like it could be a good fit, doesn't it? There's no getting around that, is there? What would my life be like here, knowing what's to come? They're not gonna like this. We're given a chance when we're young to choose whether to stay. If we do, it's supposed to be for life. But they haven't left me any choice. It's this, or a lifetime of scavenging and watching my friends die and losing battles. I guess it's settled then. Let's get going.
Yeah, this is basically best you can do for her, if you... want to know my opinion. Giant problem is that how fucking retarded it is to basically... make Veronica follower. Because you see, you basically know Julie Farkas and she can basically invite you to followers of the Apocalypse as, you know, extremely respected member. However, you can't take Veronica to Julie Farkas. You must take her to very specific spot and only there. Okay, so I would call it it for now. I know it's not exactly end of the quest. However, thank you for watching, and see you.